Yo, what's up everybody? redhamuSLA here, and look what I'm bringing you. R3 gameplay, Small FFA. This is literally my first time playing this mode. And it's on Beer Pub. I think that's what it's called. Beer Pub? Pub Beer? Beer Pub? Beer! Love beer! Beer's good. Beer, good beer. And you're gonna see a bunch of fucking scrubs right here in the beginning. And it's awesome. This is what the strat is. Look at those guys. The strat is go into the building, chill in a corner with a shotgun. I wanna be part of this. Are you fucking serious? And you know what? Like, you guys are gonna see, like, if there's one thing that you can depend on for me as a player is to go just fucking into the fray. Just go into the fray and hope for the best until I fucking learn not to do that shit, or I learn how to maneuver myself around that idea so that I come out on top. I like being on top. Shit, I could be on bottom too. Be behind. You know what I'm saying? Look at that guy. Look at this guy. Tries to fucking shotgun me from inside that house. And right here, wow. It's awesome. Right here, you guys, I start thinking about it. You're seeing raw footage here. I'm not showing you the stuff that, you know, like, oh, I've played the game, you know, this mode or whatever, this map fucking 12 times and then it comes up. No. Literally, this is my first time on this map. This is my first time in this mode. I wouldn't lie to you about that. And yes, you did just see me shoot my own decoy. For a second. Right there again, too. Oh, yeah. Fucking retarded. But literally, you're seeing the first game on this map, on this mode. And I'm trying to understand what the hell this is about. And wow, look at this. This is what it's about. Look at this. This is amazing. And what did he kill me with? Question may come up. What did he kill me with? I'm not sure. But what do you think, you guys? You have faith in me? You think I can pull this out? You think I put up a match where I lose to some inferior strats and skills? I might. For the fucking entertainment factor. Oh, look. Hey. They're coming outside. Don't stay outside too long. I can maneuver outside. At least I think I can. Oh, this guy. Duck back. Duck down. Duck down. No, you bitch. And he even has leapers. This guy trying to... No, bro. There's another one. There's another one. I have a superior ranged weapon, sir. Uh-oh. Yes, your 40 mils work. One-hit kills. No, they don't. Nubber. Oh, this guy. Look at him. Dude, he keeps trying to shoot my decoy. He keeps shooting. Watch this. That's who I'm playing against. That's who was killing me at the beginning of this fucking match. Are you serious? Ooh, delicious. Fuck off. Man, you know what I thought this mode was gonna be about? I thought this mode was gonna be about people like carbining and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I thought this guy tried to fucking just shotgun me from that far away. I thought it was gonna be about people shotgunning, or not shotgunning, sorry, carbining. You know, like skills, you know, people running around. No, dude. Look. It doesn't do that much damage. Ooh. But still, look what I got. Looky what Red got. Yes, it is a mutate. I thought it was gonna be about people carbining, going for headshots and shit. No, you know, people moving constantly. Look, I got suckered back into the fucking house. I am dumb. I will repeat shit until I fucking learn it. Obviously, I haven't learned it. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. Look at this. I'm still doing it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I can win. That's my mentality. That's my mentality. I can fucking win. I can do this. I know these guys are scrubs. I can pull this out. Dominate that shit. Fuck, I got the feeling. The feeling of the funk. Ooh. Look who's getting crunk out here. Come on. Yeah, I said crunk. I know nobody says that. Don't fucking tell me. I know. Map does look cool, though. They got a chopper in the middle of the map. Dude, that's there for my Arnold quotes, man. I'm dropping the Arnold shit. Get to the chopper! Go! Run! Uh-oh. Looky, looky. Pussy gun. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bye-bye, buddy. Bye-bye, buddy. Hee-hee. Oh, see. Oh, shit. I love the decoy, man. That thing is amazing. And I love when Nubber Nubs try to fucking shotgun me from miles away. Hilarious. They're still trying to shoot it. No. No, that's not me. I am not standing there. My decoy is. 5 kills remaining. Oh, these guys. See, no, I mean, seriously. I don't know if I'm going to play this mode again. I'm not even joking either. That's just fucked up. I really want to play these maps, though. The maps are cool. I remember, like, every time that I actually get a new game and I've got a multiplayer on it or whatever, it's kind of the only game I play. But anytime I get it, the first thing I do, literally, the very first thing I do is run around the maps. Every fucking time. It doesn't change. And I saw these maps, and I'm like, man, these are fucking cool. I want to play on them. I don't know. Can you play, like, small TDM? Maybe you can, huh? Huh? Might have to do that. Ooh, another mutate. Oh, but it's over. Eat it, scrubs. Sorry if this seems to be hyper critical. It is. Fucking piss me off, man. All right, I might try it again. But if I don't like it, don't expect any more small death matches from me. Because that was disgusting. I mean, I know I'll get the strat down. I'll understand it. And then it'll be, you know, easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. But I don't know if I want to go through the trouble to learn that shit. Anyways. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you didn't mind, you know, watching me get fucked up by a scrub-a-dubs in the beginning there. It's all for the lulz. It's fun. Having fun. Getting pissed off. Having fun because I'm getting pissed off. Anyways. Shout outs to everybody that's been joining up. Subbing and stuff. Shout outs to all my old school subs. Heart you guys. Heart everybody. Thanks for watching. Redhamu SLA. And I'm outro. Peace.